Boca fans, Jill here. This week, Boca Raton FC returns home to take on Miami FC for a battle in second place in the MPSL Sunshine Conference. Last weekend, Boca Raton FC defeated Storm FC 4-0 behind Mateus Arola's 4 goals. This week, Boca Raton looks to take on Miami, who have been on a 4-game road trip, have played 2 games in the last 4 days, and have scored a total of 8 goals in those last 2 games. The player to watch this week for Boca Raton is Giovanni Amoroso. Giovanni has been a positive impact to the Boca Raton offense as he has recorded 3 assists in the last 2 games. You and the rest of the offense prepared to take on Miami this weekend.
We came from 2 excellent great wins in a row. We are confident to play against Miami this weekend. We are doing a very hard work this week, training every day. And we are trying to keep the ball more to our feet, to keep the possession, to have good first touches, to control the ball good, have good passes. And we are trying to use more the space to have good counter-attacks. And we're the defense, we're staying sit back and wait for the opportunity to press them and win the ball.
All right, thanks so much. How has practice been this week and how have you prepared to take on Miami?
Pretty much the same as always. We just concentrate on our team first and foremost. I can't predict what they'll do. So I really focus on our players with and without the ball. So, I mean, it's just about working hard, building a consistent style of play. Certain situations, just having game awareness of what, you know, a couple of things here and there about Miami, but overall, really just concentrating on ourselves for the most part.
All right, thank you so much. Tickets for this week's game are on sale at BocaRatonFC.com/tickets. They will also be available at the door for $10. Come out and support your local team.